Actor John Abraham on Saturday unveiled the first look of his film Batla House and announced that it will hit the screens on August 15, 2019, clashing with Brahmastra and Made in China. The Batla House Makers is based on a real-life incident about the Delhi spot where a shootout took place in 2008. John posted the film's poster on Twitter and wrote, 95 minutes that took 8 years to be resolved and changed his life forever. The story of India's most decorated or controversial cop. Known for doing patriotic movies like Madras Cafe and Parmanu, the Story of Pokhran, and his latest release Satyamev Jayate, John will once again be seen donning the patriotism on his sleeve in Batla House by essaying police officer Sanjay Kumar Yadav, who led the Batla House encounter. In the poster, John can be seen in a policeman's avatar, and he is surrounded with several news headlines of the encounter. Helmed by director Nikhil Advani, the film is written by Ritesh Shah. While announcing the release date, Advani tweeted, "Have waited for a long time for this story to be told, unveiling an explosive account of one of the most controversial events to have rocked modern India." Besides this, there were two more posters released on Friday, calling John India's most decorated or the controversial cop. IANS report.